I talk to a lot of veterinary students, and you know, they all obviously want to be successful. And I say, well, you know, what can I do to be successful? And I think probably the biggest thing is to be open to the things that they're going to be exposed to while they're in school. Most vet students come in with this preconceived idea of what they see themselves being when they graduate from vet school or when they've been out in their career for a couple of years. If they just focus on that and that alone, and they're not open to all of the other things that they don't really know about, but they're going to be exposed to, they miss out on so much. So I think one is being open, and open to all of the things that they're going to be exposed to during the 4 years that they're in vet school. The second thing, I think, is not to get totally immersed within the veterinary curriculum, which is so easy to do because it's so overwhelming, not to get totally immersed and then forget everything else and to lose all the other aspects of themselves. Because that's really a recipe for developing things like depression and anxiety disorders and you know, the issues that our profession has right now with those kinds of problems and the increase in suicide rate. I think all of it comes into that we totally immerse ourselves in this and then lose all of the other pieces of who we are. And so trying to help the students recognize is that they don't have to spend 24 hours a day immersed in what it is that they're being exposed to, like water through a fire hose. They have to remember some of those things that made them before they came into vet school.